Here we go. Good morning, good morning, Ahiah. Everybody here and everybody online, I am so grateful to be here in this moment to share this meditation with you. My name is Peter Bedard. I am a practitioner here at the Center for Spiritual Living in Ahiah in Pasadena. And it is a beautiful day. The rain is just starting to come down. We are being blessed by God, by the rain right now to fill us up, to be a sponge and soak up the goodness of the divine right now. As we jump into our meditation, take a moment to get yourself comfortable. Sit in any way you like. Lay down, whatever is the best for you. And tuning in, dropping out, and opening up. And in this moment, take a nice deep breath with me now. In breath, we can understand the oneness principle that is everywhere in, of, and as everything. Breath, in my experience, is that oneness, is God itself. The understanding that God is everywhere in, as, of, everything. Science tells us that there is a oneness principle, as does almost every faith I've ever come in contact with. So in this moment, as we breathe together, we are experiencing and participating in that oneness, in that goodness. Joining us today is the amazing Chris Glick, giving us some solfeggio frequencies and sounds to take you even deeper. So as we breathe together, let your eyes gently close. Let your breath drop down to be deep, deep down. Deep down into your pelvic floor, into your belly. Let that breath drop down inside of you. Let it be wide as you breathe in, stretching your ribs, expanding your chest. Deep and wide breaths, settling now into this moment. For many of us, it's more comfortable to meditate with your eyes open, which is perfectly fine. If you are in that place, in that experience, just let your eyes focus. Maybe on the window outside, on the rain happening right now. Focus on a beautiful picture or a painting. Focus on some experience of beauty in your home. Let your gaze soften. And bring your vision within. The topic for our meditation today is going within, is working with the unseen. It is my profound experience that everything in life is first created by the unknown, by the unseen, by the energies, the co-creative force that is the divine. And so as you drop down into this moment, into this breath, into the awareness of this co-creative force, I'm inviting you to tap into the energy that is deep inside you, that divine spark. To feel it, to know it. breathe it in now. To have faith that if this is new to you, it is and always has been there. God speaks many languages, and breath is one of the languages of the divine. And so breathe with me. Breathe with God. Experience of this moment. Just breathe. Know that you are loved. Are surrounded with goodness. Know that Father, Mother, God, Pachamama is always with you. Thank you. co-creating with the divine in this moment right now, and co-creating with your body to create this moment of flow, of stillness, of breath. I'm inviting you to understand this experience with all of the many parts of you, to bring this breath to your physical body now, with your shoulders dropped, with your face soft, to breathe deep and wide. Experience to your thoughts, to let your thoughts just drive on by and simply be. To bring this breath to your spirit, to your heart, consciousness, this experience, this understanding now into your everyday life, to walk this breath into the physical world, to let it be heard in your voice, to let it be understood and expressed through your words. Into this space, giving yourself a beautiful, deep, wide breath. I love it if you would join me in letting your arms reach up to the ceiling, to the sky. Press your palms into the heavens. Breathe in deeply. I am so grateful. I am so blessed. As you let your eyes softly open, coming back to this moment, bringing that breath, that divine co-creative energy into the rest of your day. Thank you for being part of this process. Thank you for honoring me and tuning into this moment. You are loved. I am loved. We are loved. Namaste.